Oh boy. Oops. Probably should have actually practiced this boss battle, but oh well. It'll go how it goes. It'll be fine. Hi, Sarah. Yeah, I practiced fighting the little guys in the other area that I kept dying to like 800,000 times. And I got decent at that. Oh, shit. But I didn't actually practice boss stuff. I also grinded to get my sword up to this, the Iaito up to plus 10. Ugh. So I have this sword now. We'll see if it helps. I should probably heal, huh? That's right. I meant to kill these guys a few more times because there was one point where I killed them on the stairs and one of them dropped a shiny thing, but I couldn't get it because he was, when he fell like off of the stairs, and so the item was like floating in the air. Oh god. Nope. Oh god. No, 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 no. Whew. Don't mind me, don't mind me, don't mind me. Oh god. Ah, fuck. Uh-oh. I'm glad that was just my charger disconnecting instead of my actual controller, because that could have been really, really bad. I mean, it's not great, but it could have been worse. Oh, this is bad. Nope! Frank! Run! Oh, You go away. God damn it. Uh-oh. Fuck! I feel like I'm, when I'm trying not to get hit, I'm pretty okay at that. It's when I'm trying to actually do damage that things start going a little sideways. Which is a problem, because I need to do damage. It's kind of important. Fuck. Gotta stab him with your steely knives. Yes, exactly. God, maybe I shouldn't have fucked with this shit. Maybe I should just go. I feel like I always get stabbed in the back really badly, though, when I try to run away from those two. It worked out. Stop. No. Okay. To kill the beast, plural. Hey, my stuff. Oh, I dodged too early. I heard him throwing shit. Okay. Everybody just calm down. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Whew. Nope, nope. Oh, good. Dash attack always gets me. Oh boy. Don't do it. Ow. Run! Shit. No! Oh boy. Ah, fuck. No! Oh boy, oh boy, oh no. What? No! Controller! Controller! Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Nope. 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 Oh, I was still alive? That's weird. Maybe if I unplug my charger, my controller won't betray me in the midst of war. God damn it. It was doing this to me yesterday, too. Luckily, not while I was grinding on Dark Souls. It was while I was playing Stardew Valley. Definitely one of the hardest bosses in the game. Yeah, I can see why. Oh, shit. That's not a good sign. No, controller. Okay, no, get off of the platform. Okay. Clearly my battery pack is not doing so hot. Which is why the charger needs to stay plugged in. Why are you not cooperating with me? This is not the time, controller! Sheesh. But yeah, especially if, like, as soon as you kill one, the other one gets stronger. God. I haven't even gotten to that point. I'm already struggling. I wonder if it's possible to whittle them both down so that when I kill one, all I have to do is turn around and get, like, a quick bop in on the second one. And then I'll be fine. Ugh! New version gets full HP. It's son of a bitch! I was worried about that. Noted. I won't bother with the trying to get them both down then, because I feel like that would be even more painful if I got both of them really far down and then the other one just fucking heals. Tragedy. Oh shit. There you go. Oh my god. Okay. Fuck. Ouch. Oh, hey, my stuff. Oh, God. Good luck. Thank you. Definitely need it. It's not going so well. The first attempt today didn't go super badly, but since then, it's not been great. Ah, oh, fuck! That was slick. Uh-oh. Ah! Stop jumping away! Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ow. Pain. Okay, you. Stop that. Uh-oh. Ow. No! Oh, fuck. This fight is a big wall for most players. Yeah. When you make it through, you're golden. Yeah. It's just gonna take a while. It might take all day today. And even then, who knows if I'll actually do it today. Especially since I'll be stopping an hour early because Lorelai and I are going to the movies. And since she leaves at the end of this week, there was no other time that we could go. Yep. Which movie? Belle, the one, the like animated one by the dude who made Wolf Children. It looks so pretty. I meant to dodge. Oh boy. Oh boy. Fuck. No. God, it sucks so bad when I get fucked up before I even get into the boss battle. Like, oh, cool. Great, wonderful. Get over here. Get stuck on the pillar. Leave me alone. Son of a shit! Well, two Estes down already. That's not great. Fuck my life. No. Oh god. Oh, I thought he was gonna swing. Son of a bitch, where did you go? Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Shit. Don't you do it, don't you do it. Nope, I hit the wrong button. This is quite the uphill battle, huh? Don't hit me, please. Fuck. Nope. Shit. Stop it. Okay. At least I didn't get quite as fucked up that time. Oh, jeez. Okay. What the even? Are you fucking kidding me? Ah. Son of a shit. Don't you do it. Die. Cool. Get over here. Shit. No! Oh god, not both of you! Fuck me. Okay, so noted that one dude can totally hit me through the fucking smoke wall. Cool. Must run away from that door as quickly as possible. I wish I could, like, headbutt people with this helmet. I feel like that should do some damage. Oh boy. Yay. No damage. Yet. Did I die? Shit. Oh, there it is. Fuck. Didn't even pick up my shit. Son of a... God damn it. Nope. Balls. Ah, fuck. Run. No. Shit. Ah! Oh my god. Fuck. Shit. Oh god. Fuck. No! God damn it. Okay. Whew. Fuck. No! Shit. It was kind of going better that time, at least. Tiny baby steps. Ha! I panicked. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Dodges are the best, right? Especially because they usually end up being jumps. So it's just like a little, ah. Nope. God. Stop swinging at me! Oh, what a shitlord. Okay. So apparently, sometimes he just keeps swinging. Good to know. Dude really would hit you with a bunch of... Right? He was like, how dare you get me down to half health the last time. Die very early now. Know your place, puny human. Exactly. This is all because I'm not 7 feet tall. If I was 7 feet tall, people would take me seriously. Tell most people don't take me seriously. Exactly, it's that extra foot. It really adds a lot. Fuck. That's fine. Totally okay. Just a little tiny boo-boo. Little flesh wound. No big deal. Okay. Whew. Oh boy. Shit. That's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. Oh my god. Whew, okay. Give me this. There was nothing. I forgot, because I forgot to pick the thing up the time before that. For the respect my outcomes. Perfect. Oh god. Oh god. Whew. Whew. Yeah? Uh-oh. God damn it. Fuck. Okay. Okay, okay, that's bad. Okay, that's bad. Oh boy. Tiny, Tiny, where are you? Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Nope, 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 nope.
Nope. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. Uh-huh. Oh, fuck. Ow. No, stab it. Ah, oh my God. Most frustrating is when I see it coming and I just don't dodge fast enough. Like, I saw it. I could have prevented that, but I didn't. Courage! Yeah! We'll get there eventually. It's definitely gonna take a while, but eventually it'll happen. Would help if my hands weren't all sweaty all over the controller. Okay. Fuck. Damn it. Ow. Oh boy, that's not good. Okay. So, dodging towards them. Always a bad plan. Because I can't time that shit properly. Oh boy. Oh, that's new. Fuck. Ow. Oh my god. Let me out of here. Holy shit. Okay, well, I guess that's one way to get out of here. Got wombo comboed to death. I was wondering when it would happen. If I just roll up in here and start throwing bombs at them, wonder if that would help. They are weak to fire. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I'll just throw literally all of my bombs at them. I have a lot. I might as well. Ah, shit. You also have fireballs? Yeah. Yeah, maybe I'll actually try that in this one. Especially because I feel like when I'm doing well, there are points where I'm like waiting for the smaller guy to catch up to me and he just doesn't quite ever get ahead of the big guy very quickly. So yeah. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, so my wind-up takes a little bit. Ow. I don't know why I said ow, I didn't even get hit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. Let me just get behind this. Oh no. Ah. Boy, that didn't do as much as I thought it would. Oh man. My fireball's not so strong, which I should have expected. Since I haven't really done anything to make it better. Hmm. Maybe I'll try bombs then. Maybe that will work slightly better. With any luck, at least the wind-up time for it will be shorter. Who knows? I haven't used them at all yet, so I definitely have no clue. Welcome to the disaster. Yes, I am dying a lot. As is usual of this game, to be totally honest. Because it was a prank.
Well, I have the questions for you.
Questions?
What?
Oh god. Okay, well, hold on. I looked too late, so it's gonna take a second. Aw, oh, shit.
Hi, Zara.
Oh, boy. I may get to look at those questions very soon, depending on how this goes. Sure to win now. Yeah. That's not the button. Ow. Oh.
It looks very long, this button.
I'm so tall.
So weird.
Look at how tall I am. Ow. I was looking at how tall I was and I wasn't paying attention. Fuck. No, 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 please. That was... I forgot I had my bomb out instead of my SGs. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Ow. Okay, what are these questions? For snacks, let's just, Yeah, I think just soda for me. Pepsi. Pepsi.
Okay.
Yeah, and then I'll just eat after. Thank you. Yep. I will pay you back. Wow. Are you guys gonna go buy snacks now?
Mom's on a phone call. I don't know. Oh.
Oh.
Hello.
I don't. What?
Hi, Aloha. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Have a fun stream.
I was like, why is she saying hello as she's getting up to leave? And then she... ah! She didn't know your username. That was what happened there. Boy, this is not... Okay, there we go. I did the wrong thing. I wanted to dodge. I jumped. Ow, I... Okay. That works too, I guess. Oh, that kid cracks me up. Worst case scenario, you can always go human and summon someone for jolly cooperation. Oh yeah, I forgot that was a thing. Honestly, that might be necessary. Because, like, considering I haven't even managed to kill one of them so far, odds are not looking great. Considering I can't even get there without getting half fucking murdered half of the time. Oh god, that was scary. Oh my god. Jeez. Ow. 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 No, 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 stop. Ow. Oh boy. Ow. Fuck. Oh no. Great man himself, though he tends to die within 5 seconds. Ow. Fuck. Things are either going to start going well or extremely poorly, because now I have the power of spite. Now I'm upset. The fact that I've gone in there like twice and haven't been able to get a single hit in. That's right, I still have yet to try actually throwing a bomb at them instead of into the stupid empty space as I'm trying to heal. Dodge everything and combo them to death, duh. How could I be so stupid? Sound. Nope. I mean, that's fine, I guess, but not what I wanted to do.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy.
Fuck.
Hey, fuck you. Oops. Wrong button. Hey, fuck you. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. That's okay. Apparently I should target someone when I'm trying to attempt that. Like this. Peanuts! Peanuts! Ay.
What if I use the big bomb?
Oh god. Oh boy. Whew, whew. Slightly better peanuts, but still, the sword it is indeed. Shit. I feel like my sword should be long enough to hit them sometimes, and it just doesn't connect. Wow. Woo.
Starts doing his like sideways floaty shit.
Dash around the pillar and came at you at an angle. Right. Time for us to load up Dark Souls quickly, play this way. I would welcome the help, but I don't want you to have to go through a whole bunch of shit to get to this point. Bought this game multiple times. Hehe. Complications. Understandable. Dark Souls Anonymous. Oh god.
Okay.
fuck. There he is. Soulsaholic. I mean, I have a feeling there would probably be a number of people in this in this camp. Oh shit. Ow. Oh boy. Oh no. No, no, no. Get out of the corner. No, get out of the corner. Oh boy. Oh boy. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck, I should have only taken one swing. I got greedy. Nobody puts Emily in the corner. Except for when they do. Elf ring next month. Ah! Heck yeah. Yep, etc. It looks very pretty, that is for sure. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck. Hi, Fiery, thank you. Oh boy. Nope. Oh shit, nope. Yes, be stuck, stay over there. Shit. Uh-oh, nope, that's not good. Nope, none of that is good. Damn it. I got so hopeful for a second. Nope, nope, run away. Ow, run away, run away. No! No, 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 no.
Nope, nope. Just dodge. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. Oh, fuck. Ow, 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 pain, ow.
No!
Fuck. I'm getting so sloppy on my dodges. Arg. It's like Jason and Friday the 13th, walking very slowly until suddenly he's on top of you and it's too late, right? Turn around for 1 second and then it's like, oh shit, hi! Has crotch bling. Yes, exactly, to distract you from the menacing walking. Ah, fuck. Maybe worth to be a tad more aggressive and hope for some luck. Yeah. Yeah, clearly the... Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. The enemies took your suggestion and it's working terribly well for them. Ah, shit. Yeah, I have a feeling that the... running around forever and ever is not exactly helping me. No worries. Which means that if I try that, it'll definitely work out. Clearly a winning strat. I just have to learn how to dash across the room really fast. supposed to help her, not the enemy. It's not her fault that the enemy heard. Oh god, oh god, ow, nope, that was bad, that was bad, poorly timed everything, oh god. Fuck. Go, go, go. Oh my god. Oh, that's not good. Oh god, that's not good. Fuck you. Oh. Oh god, the other guy's still through the wall. Ah. 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 It's over, I have the anchor. Fuck. Ow. Oh no. Damn it. If I could just time things properly. God. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Whoa, I can't believe I didn't get hit by that. That was double bad. Incredibly bad. Oh boy. Oh shit. Just keep walking menacingly, please. Don't do anything. Thank you. Excellent. Wonderful. Beautiful. Is that gonna loop back around and hit me? No. Okay. Fuck. Oh shit, fuck. No, 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 no. That's bad. This is my last test. This is right here. I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. Whoa-oh. No, I've picked a terrible time. Ow. I don't know how I didn't die just there. There we go. I got the health farther down at least. I'll take what I can get at this point. Oh, man. can dodge through Chonky's attacks. Open the. Yeah. Yeah, I just have to get the timing right on some of those. And then it seems like as long as I can avoid Chonky Boy, I can basically like dodge through the other guy's attacks and get a couple hits in. I can get a combo blade effect as extra damage. Yeah. Wish the run back wasn't so long. Right. Like if that bonfire was just a tiny bit closer. Oh boy. Nope. Fuck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Okay. Still alive. Doing okay. Ow. Oh boy. Nope, nope, this was a mistake. Oof. Could you two just separate a tiny fucking bit? God. Causing me problems. Ugh. Uh-oh. Like, there's gotta be a middle ground between me running around forever and recklessly going at them, but somehow I can't find that middle ground. Oh, you were already winding up, huh? Whoops. My bad. Fuck. No, don't shoot me, please stop. No, please. Oh god, get in there quickly! 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 Okay. Oh god! Nope, 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 nope! Fuck. Yeah, I need to take the one swing I can get and then run away. Oh no! Uh-oh. I love when I can, when I start drinking and then I see immediately that it was a bad idea, but there's nothing I can do at that point. Oh shit. Running away. Yes, yes, yes. Ha, oh, shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. I got more hits in that time. It was very exciting. Shit. And then I immediately got destroyed. That's bad. That's really bad. Oh, no! Got way too excited over the extra, like, two hits. You do it. Don't you do it. Whew. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Fucking shit, fine. Shit. No! Run! Uh-oh, that's the wall. Ow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa-oh. Uh-oh. Whoa-oh. Balls. Mm. Wait a minute. Fire damage is supposed to be good against the tiny guy, right? Do I have a thing? I have the gold pine resin. No, maybe I never picked up the other stuff. I remember somebody was selling it. And I considered buying it, but I guess I didn't. Ah, wow, you're very fast. Oh, God. Shit. Oh boy. Get the timing on that right. Ow. You can do it. Yeah, thank you. Uh-oh. You need to keep dodging, Emily. What the fuck are you doing? Where? Oh, God. Whew. Nope, nope, nope. Get out of there. Fuck. Curse my need to keep attacking when I'm freaking need to be dodging more. Just had to heal right. I just needed to back out for a hot second, but nope. Brain was like, just keep swinging, you'll get it. So close to finishing stage one, right? Almost there. Yeah, I am definitely starting to get the hang of it, that's for sure. Still fucking up the dodges half of the time. But the other half of the time, it actually works out pretty okay. Always a gamble on whether I'm gonna be able to get past that one. Whoa, shit. Shit. Nope. Don't do it! Nope! Oh god. Two steps forward, one step back. You know how it goes. I don't know how I dodged that, but I did. Nope. What are you doing? No! Nope. Nope, nope, nope! I'm gonna fucking... Ugh. No, 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 no. Just let me fucking get far away enough. Please, 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 please. Hold on. Shit. I could just get the dodge on that right. I feel like my life would be leagues better. Comboed to death again.
Erg.
I'm going to beat these two to death if it's the last thing I fucking do. The longsword faster? Maybe? I'm not sure. Can't tell. I'm not good enough at being able to tell. Kind of the same. Yeah. I'll try doing this with this one. We'll see if it works out any better. I feel like the problem with, like, I feel like I'm very likely to get super greedy with the other sword, because I know that I have to get multiple hits in to get, like, the big damage on that one. So I tend to be more reckless with that sword. So maybe with this sword, I won't have that problem. Oh god, oh shit, no, don't jump that way. Oh fuck. Oh god. Shit. You're still right in front of me. What the hell? Damn it. I feel like I could have gotten some more shots in. That's fine. It's fine. We're trying to preserve our life instead of being greedy. Oh god. Ow. Nope, none of this. Nope, Oh boy. Where? Oh god. Stop hiding behind the bigger one. Fucking tall person. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. No. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Heck. Maybe I'm just as likely to get greedy with either sword because that's just who I am. Or will it make me heavy? It make me just slightly too heavy. Never mind. Nope. Wow, that was a lot of damage. What the fuck? Uh-oh. Don't dash at me. Oh god. Whew. Fuck. Shit. Balls. Fuck. Ah, no. No, 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 no. Walk straight into the second half of that fucking attack. Nope. Oh, shit. Ah! No! Oh, thank God. Where? No. Fuck. Stay there. Oh god. No. It's funny how at first I didn't really notice the Chonky Boy chuckling, but now I notice it and it makes me angry. It's suddenly very clear to me. Motherfucker's laughing at me. Swap back to the other sword. Just for shits and giggles to see if anything changes. Probably not, but who knows? Dashing at me for once. That's interesting. Oh boy. Okay. Fuck. I'm so good at getting caught in that. Fuck. So good at not dodging properly. Oh boy. Nope. Fuck, I could have attacked him, but I was afraid. I wanted to heal. I'll do one more attempt, but this is going nowhere very quickly. On the bright side, at least I've gotten really good at dodging these dudes. Uh-oh. Jeez. Oh no. Ow, pain, ow. No, stop. Bitch, man. Oh. Not today, it seems. Ugh. Maybe over the weekend I'll actually practice fighting those two instead of fighting everything else in this area.
No worries, we'll make it. Yeah.
Just gonna take some time is all. For sure. Beep, thanks for joining me today. Hope you guys have a good night. One option is just hit whoever's closest. Yeah. Yeah, I should stop trying to focus on just the one dude and just hit whoever I can, really. Beep, thank you. Thanks for joining me, even though it didn't go anywhere. Maybe next time. Beep. Hope you have a good night. Take care. Bye.